Bruh.
Chris hit it in the water. Or he put it into the water.
Bruh.
Shot. Kicked right towards the hole.
Bruh.
Play it more like a bunker shot.
Bruh. Bruh.
So here, you're digging into the sand instead of scooping or throwing the sand out. There you go. shot. Good. From the inside. So rehearse the impact where you straighten that the club up. There you go. Good shot. Just short of the green. So it's 150 yards, and he's got his 6-iron. Just short of the green. That was a good putt.